Bash.
The second part is up. Just save it for the
second cooldown.
Save it for the hell.
I just.
Okay.
I hit my lines. Heal, but not my lines. Remember your lockstones, dude.
Yeah, lockstones. Next one, lockstones.
Okay. I just cleared all those for us.
Nice, that's good.
Putting healing rune down here. Go do the lockstone.
Leeching.
Good. We still blocking me. I blocked.
Why would you block it?
Good.
Second potting. I would second pot too, so you guys get the full benefit. Fell.
When's leash?
Right now. Rex, you have third pot coming up, dude. Easy.
Yeah, I have turtle. Want me to turtle this
turtle
next one?
Turtle ice block. I don't have anything. You guys gotta
survive. Nothing. I'm Gucci.
I'm good.
Fell.
Oh, I'm stunned.
40 seconds.
I'm stunned as well.
Stay alive.
I'm disengaging and I'm just fucking.
Hey, leech is up. Leech is up.
Disengaging, getting my health thing.
Let's go. Tough dungeon.
We fucking did that one.
Do you need this?
Oh, 9:30. Yes.
Wow, bro.
No, I'm not gonna lie. I played like shit that dungeon.
Jesus.
Six items. Wow. I got two items.
Sin.
I got a 9:30 helm. Not even good.
What was our time on that, by the way?
Oh, do you want it, Sin?
29:30.
Here, just take it.
I'm not gonna.
26:45, that's fast.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, I played like shit that dungeon, I'm not gonna lie.
But, I mean, to save 3 minutes, like, that wipe...
I guess that wipe was like a chill, like, 45 seconds off our timer.
So I was gonna say, yeah, like, at most a minute and a half. Because we lose all our food buffs, and then, obviously, 25 seconds for dying, and then running back.
Buffs are so huge. Fuck.
Yeah, the damage was... Like, the health was huge.
The health is so good, yeah.
You guys went down below 25%.
Look at the group healing, by the way. 200k for a mage. 128k for a hunter.
Look at leech.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's pretty good.
Yeah, that leech is good, dude.
It gives everyone like 30% more healing. What key though?
Someone
said good shit, boys. I got a fan.
I got a I-19.
No, that was
just what we need, another I-19.
Healing was beautiful. Good job, man. Thanks.
Wow, dude. What about my DPS, viewer?
Thank you.
Please give me credit. Show him overall DPS.
I did shit damage that boss fight.
Let him know, dude. Let him show overall.
Can you warlock something in these dungeons anymore?
You didn't even do a mill. What is fire? Are you mean?
Fire's terrible as single target, hello?
Jesus.
I went fire because I like.
Jesus,
I don't know if fire's worth it.
Fire's not worth it just for.
Like, no, fire's worth it for the second boss, though. They have an assassination.
Maybe,
yeah, probably.
Go to the second boss.
Let's see, Infernal Imp, you did 200 million to him, and that's the.
I did top damage to imps by far.
Yeah. I beat you on Blazing Imps.
Dude,
look at Infernal Imp damage. You that's, can power damage. I did 157 mil. Azuna
that's because on the first Infernal Imps, I didn't have Combustion.
Samus did like 6 7 million. Yeah, that's very, like, these are nuts.
I thought we were just going to wipe in the first dance, by the way.
Really?
The first dance? I'm talking about the impact, not the boss.
Oh.
Like, people were like, oh, yeah, I don't have this. I'm like, whatever. Like, everyone has pre-pod. It should just die. It was not the case.
My Trisha came up.
I played that shit, that dungeon. Good shit, you get that.
Fucking boosted animal. I could have done
so much more damage.
Boss boosted animal, dude.
Listen, I don't care who does what if we make the timer. I just need points.
Give me 10 points.
Yeah, but how are you how else are you people, Richard?
Wait, what'd you say?
Get a needle on every mistake, and it's better to do it after we
fail. It's better to do it during the middle of the run so they can focus up.
Do you want to do 17i? I don't know, or 18i? I don't know.
I have a 17 Ma.
So it's 19.
Did we already do a 17 Ma?
It's a 16. We downranked to 16 because we wiped on the first boss at 209k health or something.
Literally, No, I don't want to do Ma, to be honest.
I don't want to have a heart attack on the second boss.
Well, that's what I'm saying, dude. It's not even trying the first boss, because if we beat the first boss, then we have to do the rest of the dungeon still.
Yeah.
Let's just stop.
Feels good, man.
My
Nelf went from my worst to my third.
I have a 17 upper, and we could do like a 16 upper and just get like a plus one or two and like get it.
We did the 17 upper.
No, I'm just saying like get like a chance at 18 or 17.
Oh, you have it again?
Like a chance at reroll a dungeon, because like we have upper unlock. Like whenever.
Dude, I want to clip that. Or like, not clip it, but like, I want to like, how do you like get your video? I want to put it on YouTube or something.
Yeah, dude, Hippo is fucking 2200. Check out Discord, dude. The M Plus Discord. Hippo balance is 2200. But I'm part of the 2K club now, boys. Are you in here, Sin? How come you don't update?
I don't have a fucking Black Rook.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Do we have any Black Rooks?
Yo, look at this.
Sin, you want me to ask my guild if we have any Black Rook here, dude?
Yo, look at squad chat.
What?
Direct message.
I'm back.
Zachy boy.
This guy's getting poached.
Poacher, dude.
Who's that at?
That's Zuna, dude.
You know what, dude? I'm about to message him. I'm about to message him the damage meters from last dungeon, so he doesn't poach any of us.
He'll poach me, dude. What do you mean? And he'll look at my fell damage and be like, "Oh, never mind."
Is he 22 right now?
Some guy's 2200.
The boomkin, yeah. Look at the MPOS. Oh,
who cares about that guy? I'm only here to compete with Zek X.
Dude.
Oh, that's the little gay hippo. That's the guy he runs with.
Little gay hippo, dude.
Running right now.
Damn, Azuna getting poached. Must be nice.
What's his character name?
Wait, Little Gay.
I got past Rista rank 1.
I didn't pass Gim. Gim, you're lucky. Except for when Court of Stars goes in.
I got past.
When Court of Stars goes in, definitely gonna pass me.
Yeah, Gimia, because you're ahead by 1.5.
We need you sabotaging other groups, Gimia.
Dude, okay.
Please,
low key, we should like. We need to do a Darker Arcway, Blacker Gold, Cathedral, or Vault.
I need a straight good vault, dude.
Okay, yeah. We need like Blacker Gold or just Darker.
Loki, can we bop these idiots?
Oh, my Arcway's not even in either. Shit, okay, yeah. I'm gonna boost in, dude. Blazing boosts.
Export. I'm exporting my video.
Put it on YouTube. JK, not even US best because they did.
Title it Spicy Court of Stars Art. Court of Stars 18. Nice fire mage damage.
No, dude, name it Court of Stars plus 18 in parentheses and full caps. You won't believe what happens before the second boss.
Shut the fuck up.
Fire breath.
Dude, you gotta get that clickbait so they click it.
You won't believe.
You won't believe what our mage did before the second boss.
Dude,
mind blowing, man.
I'll admit it.
Feels bad.
I could have done.
Feels,
if we
feels just good, man. I've been playing the entire time. Unlike last night, dude. Feels good, man. for the, once. Not
I for desperately, us. Desperately need them to update my score so I can see how far behind I am. Hello? I'm out. I alt F4'd and I launched the game. And it says World of Warcraft is performing initial setup of required data files.
Oh, you're done.
Am I uninstalled? What does that even mean?
Maybe there's like a little patch.
I don't know, bro. I'm shook. You know how my computer works, dude. Like,
dude, don't talk to me. My old computer had to reinstall WoW like 3 times.
Yeah, but that's a WoW bug. It's not a computer.
I was like hacking my computer, dude, to fix it.
Dude, Rec, you dying in dungeons was bad because not only do you lose 5 seconds, you'd B-res DC into have to reinstall the game.
Reinstalling game.
Yo, can you guys queue up for my thing here?
Where? What?
Queue for my thing. Queue for my dungeon. It's a +7.
Where do I do that?
I need to get a Black Rook on the
board. Oh.
Please assist.
I clicked request to join.
Or like queue up.
Oh, I just request to join a guy from my guild. Ellie Gold.
Queue up. Go to oil. Hit oil. Or hit I.
Oh, I see you there. Sign up.
Bro, I have a strat. Sin, you streaming?
Yeah.
Mute Discord for a second. I have a strat.
Okay.
I don't know who. I don't
Do
know
I have to take
lurking.
This?
Who's lurking?
You want me to join, Sin, or what?
Yes. Give me a second too.
This other hunter.
Dude, the DK class mount actually looks cool.
How do you
mute not
desktop, so.
Yeah, you mute desktop. That's not ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That's tactical. I'm looking at his dungeons.
I want to try to put that core and maybe Arcway on
the YouTube. Yeah, dude. Check squad, guys. This is Orchard's theme song.
Let me see. Oh, never even heard of that song.
What? It's more the name, dude.
Dude, this guy puts a 2200 on the board and then just goes to play RuneScape on us. I'm sleep.
I'll be up there when I do this dungeon.
Dude, I'm looking at his...
I need a summon. I'm not running that dungeon.
Keys. I'm looking at his keys and it's not good for us. He's got an 18, 417, 416, 215.
If we bump our 15s to like a 16 or 17, we're chilling, dude.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, for sure.
I'm like, okay, we should wait till next week to do halls. Halls is legit a joke next week if we get the key.
If we get the key, that's like the meme of the week.
I mean, how high do you
meme
think
of the year, actually.
Week,
when
though.
We're trying to push server first 15, it's just getting eyes and just the worst dungeons.
Hello, eyes are good.
Not when it was tyrannical on 15 nobody could just, you couldn't just choose whatever legendaries you wanted because it was like weak, whatever.
Yeah, I guess, right.
Like you just died at the second
actually,
boss.
We're getting fucked, and we're a good group.
What'd you get your friggin' in the first 15 group? Like, what was your comp?
It was
Sin. You went on Dread.
We did Maw 15. It was me.
No, we did Maw 13.
It was 15.
I'm talking about your first 15 you ever
Realm
did,
Realm
like
Realm first Bloodhoof.
Ha ha ha! It was Honk on Windwalker.
Honk. The guy that made the Discord that left.
I said Hawk. I was about to start spam Dan's game.
We're downtown playing Shadow Priest.
Shadow Priest Dan's game.
You guys had some dead
you can tell that's a Bloodhoof server first.
Windwalker was actually nuts, by the way.
Actually, no, low-key, I'm pretty sure the first 15 ever done was with the fucking Shadow Priest.
It was no, the first 15 ever done was with a Disc Priest.
Okay.
I don't know.
That's EU strats.
No,
I know. No,
I couldn't be in there. If Honk was in there, I couldn't be in there. So.
I didn't get a
maybe I was in there.
Barrier later.
I was.
Wait, was Orch tanking?
No, we had someone else tanking. You don't know.
Orch wasn't even there. Scuff.
Dude, I
Orch quit.
That was like after I stopped playing. Maybe not that late.
Someone send me Downtime Shadow Priest.